up, it's Emmy.
Hey, it's your girl, Tori.
And this is Morning Morning Entertainment. Woo! And we are reacting to T1419 Asura Balbalta. Japanese version.
MV.
Yeah.
Well.
I'm excited.
We did like their dance and everything that they did before and their little Halloween stuff. Oh my god. Not like with the face paint or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Loved it.
Mm-hmm.
Still learning names and everything, guys.
Yeah. Names and faces.
Yes.
Because. Paint.
Yes.
And things.
I'm excited though.
Me too.
Because they were good.
They were. And there were a couple of members who were really standing out to me. And I didn't even know what they looked like because they're face painted.
Which is a great thing. You get to know their like style of dancing, their voices and all before you judge like look wise.
Yes.
Just phenomenal. But with that being said, guys, all their information will be listed down below. Go give them some love and some support. Our information is down there as well. If you wish to follow us, we have Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and Patreon for exclusive videos.
We're coming to the Philippines, guys. I know that this is a Japanese version song
of a Korean group.
Yeah. But we're going to the Philippines.
Yeah.
So if you guys want to help support that project that we're doing, it's huge. Like, huge. Patreon's the place to go, especially if you want to know what we're doing behind the scenes.
Yes.
Patreon's where it's at, guys. Also, we want to meet as many of you guys as we can. Our family's growing quite large.
Mm-hmm.
But to do that safely, we will have to give out tickets.
Yes.
So they will be free tickets. However, our Patreons will have first access to those as a special perk for them for helping us support the project that we're going over there to do in the first place.
Mm-hmm.
So make sure you guys go check out our Patreon.
That being said,
let's go.
I'm excited.
There's exclusive videos over there too, guys.
Very exclusive videos. Oh!
What the?
Oh my.
Oh my
god.
Ooh. His expression that he's having, I love. Like, we like expression. I personally like expression.
Ooh! Ooh, you! I can't pick!
Ooh. Why do I feel like you're in my space, Scooto? I don't have anywhere to go at the desk with sushi over here.
Oh my god. I've been attacked. Oh my god. Oh, not the baby!
Damn, he's hitting that shit too.
Ooh.
That breakdown's interesting.
I like it. It's not something I dislike.
I like it.
Hey. Oh my god.
Oh my. I'm trying not to cuss these days. Hard.
And I just keep inching closer. I'm like, you for that.
Oh, we love this whole view.
Oh.
I just said I'm not cussing. Did you just say copy that shit and paste it? Is that what they said? I don't know. That's what it sounded like.
Then
copy shit, paste it. I don't know. If you did, good for you. Yes, show them.
Oh my god. They're eating it up.
Yes.
Oh my god! Purple!
Purple's my favorite color. I like how he has like a scar.
They're creative.
Yes.
I'm addicted to
them
already.
They're fucking good.
Like, I'm already addicted. Oh my god, I can't. Why are rookie groups like slaying it? I cannot. Like, normally it's like their second.
Wait till the end.
Baby!
Oh my god! He might be the move, or he, or them. Oh, but him.
It's hard for me. Like, I look at all of them, like, oh my god. Right? Baby! see.
Asura Barata.
He might be the move. I don't know. He looks like a badass. Oh, but what's he? I like him bad.
Oh my god. Ooh,
but so does he. Know. I can't. Where are we?
I don't know where we're at.
What are we doing?
We're watching a phenomenal rookie group right now.
How many numbers? 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Yeah, I had to double check myself.
So,
wow! Oh my fucking god! I know I said I was working on not cussing, but I feel like they said shit copy paste, so. Is there another version?
Well, I'll have to look after this.
Before Sunrise Part 1? I don't know what that is.
I don't know.
Wow. I need names, ages.
We need as much information on them as possible.
Yes.
Because they're slang. They are a rookie group that you need to watch out for.
That was so good.
And I'm curious, what is their name, their like group yes. name?
And how do you actually pronounce it? Like, is it T1419? Or is it T1419?
What is it? What does it stand for? I want to know what it stands for.
No, I don't think that's it.
I don't know. But we're very curious, and they got our attention. Like, they had our attention with the makeup, the Halloween face stuff.
I don't know.
But oh my god.
That, wow.
I kept inching forward.
I was like, get out of my space. Because, like, I could see you, like, out of this my side vision. That was so good. That was mind-blowing.
We need more. We need more. Guys, DM us on one of our social medias with links to more.
Yeah, do they have like a show, a reality series, something they did on YouTube, anything that will give us information on like their personalities, ages, names, anything? Because we like to watch shows like that because it helps us learn the members' names, their personalities, puts the face to the name, makes it easier for us. Because, guys, we react to a lot of shit, okay? And names are hard for us to learn these days because there's just so many. But it's fine. I feel like I will learn this week like that.
But with that being said, guys, we love you.
Yes, love you guys. Bye.